Whitney, what's happening? You know what's crazy? When we don't turn our chairs around, we have to say, there's just that thing, and you don't have it, and you have it. You are so blessed with the ability to sing.
Thank you.
And you reminded me of Mary J, because you had this thing where you're just
like, oh, and I
understood you so perfectly from the second I heard you, and I turned my around first.
I did see that.
And I want you so badly on my team.
Thank you. Oh my gosh.
Hi, Whitney.
Hi, CeeLo.
Nice to meet you, honey.
So nice to meet you.
Ultimately, my passion is a great performance from a sincere vocalist. And the way that you had these people reacting to you, completely energetic, it really swells this room up with energy. And that's why I push my button.
Thank you. Thank you.
Some people get up on that stage, they start strong, then they get weak, but you kept it solid. And the thing that I really, really loved is the fact that you made me forget that it even was an Alicia Keys song whenever you made it your own, because that's what you did. And I think someone's individual style and what they can offer and bring to the table as far as being genuine and creative and original is key to being a true artist. And tonight, you sold it for me.
Thank you.
All I know is I'm glad I pushed my button early because I got to watch you perform also. I think that as great of a singer as you are, you were just having so much fun, and I get wrapped up in that as an entertainer. It's hard to just let yourself go like that, especially under this kind of pressure. Choose me, don't choose me. I'm a fan of yours, Whitney.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Hey, Whitney, can I just say one thing? I'd like to say before you choose that you can win this whole thing. I know that you can. And I promise you that I will do everything in my power to make sure that happens.
Come on.
I will do it.
There's no doubt the four of us are forces to be reckoned with in this business. We all have something special and unique to offer.
Absolutely.
But I'm simply the best, so, I mean, you know. And I will give you dedication, I will give you heart, I will give you time and attention and my love and nurturing and support and...
Oh my God! Oh my God. Thank you so much, you guys. I feel so good right now with you guys' words. I can't explain.
Who's it gonna be?
Adam. Yes. Thank you so much, you guys. Thank you. I love you guys so much.
I love you. Thank you
so much.
Thank you. You are so good. You are so good.
Oh my God. Thank you so much.
Good luck, sweetie.